everyone. Today we are here for celebrating Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is also called Bal Divas. It is celebrating in the loving memory of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He is a freedom fighter and a great leader. Jawaharlal Nehru had great love and affection for children. Children love to say him Chacha Nehru. On this day, school organized many programs. Nehruji believed that children are future of the country. Thank you.